Rosie. Where the three puppies are, what three see you about? Where's the first one? Be present. Second one. Be relevant. Third one. Follow orders. And all that applies tonight, right? We're going to give you a safety brief. Hey, send it easy. We're going to give you a safety brief. And but what I'm trying to tell you is tonight, I still expect the same thing. We're going to show those three things that you always do. You're going to be present. You're going to have fun. Right? I'm going to share some shots with you tonight. We're all going to party hard. I am a day. We're all Marines, right? We're going to respect this uniform. We're going to protect what we earn. Because we already earned the right to be United States Marine, right? All right, and then there's going to be a safety brief on where your left and right arm is, because we all know what's been happening in the news lately. A lot of cities have been having some protests. We have to make sure we're aware of the situation. We will get a formal brief on places that will be off limits. Make sure we follow those orders once they're given, right? So have fun. Portland is pretty big. So there's going to be one or two places that will be off limits. Make sure we're aware of those places, and the word gets down to the lowest common denominator, right? All right, before I go, you know how I love to have fun. Spread it out. For intention purpose, we're going to do just, if you're injured, don't try to do it. We're going to do 10 shots to a hop, right? Make room.
Get another cup.
Ready? Two.
I ain't coming down.
What am I looking at?
I'll do another one.
Call that moment, guys.
Forward, march.
All right, I thought I was not going to cry, but I did it.
For 4 years, this Marine has stood the watch.